We're standing in a place that was a vacant lot for a very, very long time. And now Arkansas State Parks has built this wonderful museum in which we are now able to exhibit a lot of artifacts that we weren't able to before because our center was just too small. We have around 400 artifacts on display here. There weren't a lot of written documents that let us know how those people lived. But with these artifacts that we have, we can really decipher what kind of a lifestyle they had. People can bring their families here and really create memories that will last a lifetime. Wilson is such a unique place, and the Hampson Museum is yet another unique quality of Wilson. So it finishes out the whole courtyard. It fits in. It's something that's a little more modern and yet still feels like it's a part of what has been here for such a long time. It gives them one more thing to do and maybe even something unexpected. Maybe they just came here to eat and to do a little shopping and they're going to end up finding out about Arkansas history, and it'll spark some interest, especially in children.